Hey, what's up, guys? SPC here, and welcome to Outlast. I figured since today was Halloween, I figured I would play a scary game for you guys. So, this was on sale on the PlayStation Store for about $5. So I figured I would play it. It's about 2 in the morning right now, so it's pretty dark down here where I'm at. So we're gonna go to new game, and I'd like to do nightmare just because, but we're just gonna stick with normal. Outlast contains intense violence, gore, graphic sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. You are Miles Upshur, an investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on Earth. Always willing to risk digging into the stories no other journalist would dare investigate, you will seek out the dark secret at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. Stay alive as long as you can. Record everything. You are not a fighter. To navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and expose the truth, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Oh man, I'm kind of scared to play this, but I guess let's go for it.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for the livestock behavior and encouraged ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours.
What else? Tell me what else! Oh my god, guys, I got this so loud on my headset, so it looks like we're pulling up to this asylum here, so I'm not gonna read this to you guys, but I'll just give you guys a quick second here to read what you can. I think that's good enough, so. I got some batteries, camera. Now it said to record absolutely everything you do, so. Well, I guess we're just testing the camera, so. Okay, I'm just gonna click on here once. Okay. Hello? Is anybody here? Okay, well that's locked, so I can't go in that way. R1 is to raise the camcorder, so. Oh, told L1 to run, so I'll probably be doing a lot of that later. Okay, well, the door is locked. So, we're gonna put the camera away for right now, save our battery. Guess we'll run this way once. Alright, let's get the camcorder back out. Locked. My God. Dude, I can't, no. I can't do this. This is... Alright, there's a door. Is it dark out here too? No, it's not. Okay. Close that door, just to be on the safe side here. Okay, can we like look at anything here? Creepy picture of an old man there. So scared. Okay, yeah, Lip, we're gonna close this door. Bring the camera back out again. Another battery, so we got three batteries by the looks of it here. Someone left the phone unhooked. Okay, we're gonna stop recording and we're gonna take a look at this document here quick. Okay. Patient claims to have progressed to self-direct lucid state dreams, dream states. Okay, let's flip the page. No. Oh my God, stop! Oh man, come on, dude, no! Do we really have to follow the blood? Oh. Yeah, okay, no. Dude, I can't do this. What is that? What is that? I mean, that's coal. That one's pretty obvious there, but... Oh my god. Oh, I'm not going back to that room. There's... Alright, let's put the bat away. Oh my god. Dude, I can't do this. Oh my god. Dude, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I don't know. Oh my god, is that are those real heads? Oh no. Yeah, man, I'm agree with you. I'm god, no.
They killed us. You got out. The variants. You can't fight them. You have to hide.
Oh my god, no. Dude, stop hyperventilating, oh my god. Oh my god, where did he go? Oh no. No, why? No. Let's go this way. Let's look around here. Oh my god, okay, we're gonna go through here.
Little fake.
Oh my god. What? We're alive? Oh my god.
Who are you then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son.
Dude, don't touch me. Oh my god.
You have a calling.
Oh my god. To escape. Oh man, why? No. Okay, that's locked. I'm actually kind of glad about that. Okay, let's go back this way. Oh my god, is that a person? Okay, that's the lean buttons. I don't need the lean. Okay, well, that's blocked, so... Can we make a phone call? 911, please? There's a document. Okay, let's look at this document real quick here. Oh my god, guys, my heart is just beating. Responsibility. Okay, let's go back in here real quick. Okay. Dude, this music, I cannot deal with it. Oh, we do have the camera still. Oh my god, no. What's that? It's another battery. Awesome. Okay. I guess let's go back this way now. Okay, well, that's where we were gonna go earlier. Okay, I guess this is where we're gonna... No. No, 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 no. There's gonna be somebody in here. Witness. Okay, that must be writing down notes. Dude, no. Oh, God. Let's run in here quick. Well, me being stupid, I'm walking through blood and I'm gonna leave a whole bunch of bloody trails here now. Another battery, okay. Okay, I heard big noises here. Oh my god, somebody close the door. Oh no. Okay, I guess we're gonna risk it. This door needs a car key, okay. Okay, let's put the camera away for a little bit. Close the door here. That's... Okay, another document. Let's look at this one quick. Full report pending. No immediate action is required. Okay. Oh man, I can't stand the music. Can we go out the fireplace? Like, is that an option here? Okay, I guess not. I think this is where that guy went to. Okay, it's locked, thank you.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're still people. We didn't choose this.
Oh my god, who's talking? Oh god. This is the room I was just in. No, it wasn't. Yes, it is. This is the exact same room I was just in. Oh man. Okay, well, one of these guys around here's gotta have a card key. Okay guys, well I completely forgot to go down this little area, as bad as I didn't want to, so we're gonna go in here quick. Maybe the key card's laying around here somewhere. Officer, do you know where the key card is? Please? God, please tell me. I don't want to go through here. And there's nowhere else to go. I don't understand this. Wait, there's another hallway over here. Please, okay, let's not run towards it. Okay, this is just a... This is the bathroom we were at earlier. Okay, we can't go through there. Okay guys, so I ran past this open door here about 18 different times already, so let's see. There's a little opening over here. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. The documents. Okay, we'll read that document in a minute here. Oh, I think that that old man's over here. Oh my god. Dude, I can't. Why? I don't want to go over there. Oh. Okay. Oh my god, am I making a horrible choice? Oh no, there's the open door. Risk it. Let's go. Let's go. Do I walk in? Are they coming after me? I hope they don't come after me. Okay, there's the key card. Okay. I should just be smooth sailing back, right? Just all my stuff. so I'm assuming now we've gotta go back. So now I'm assuming these guys aren't gonna come after me. I'm gonna run for it. I'm just gonna run.
Get them out!
Oh my god! Oh my god. Shut the door. Oh my god. Oh my god, just fucking run for it. Oh god, just get in. Dude, I can't do it. I don't know what I'm hiding from. They lie. Okay, well. I guess let's do this. Oh my god, no! God. I didn't say anything. Guys, my heart is beating so fast. Oh my god. Got quiet, so oh my god, why is the door open already? All right, we gotta switch battery. Why is all this open? We're gonna read that later, guys. I can't. Turn on the two gas pumps. Dude, someone's down here. I know it. I know it. But battery, okay. Oh my god. God. Dude, I can't. This is... right there. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh my god! Oh my god, run, 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 Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh my god. Thank you. All right, guys. Well, I've been running around for about a good 20 minutes or so trying to figure out what I'm doing wrong here. So I'm going to probably do some research on this, and I'm probably going to come back and play this, I'd say. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll admit, I did. But I was pretty much literally deathly terrified playing this game, so. Yes, just hit the like button, comment, subscribe, see ya, and happy Halloween.